Trial resume. Swear the witness.
Madam Witness, please stand up. Raise your right hand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth in this impeachment proceeding? So help you God.
Attorney Bodegon.
Yes, sir. With the permission of the Honorable Court, we are presenting the witness, Your Honor, to testify.
Just stipulate that. Can you stipulate so that we can expedite the proceedings?
Yes, Your Honor. We had subpoenaed the witness to produce and testify before the court on the allowances and paradigms received by the respondent, Chief Justice Renato C. Corona, when he was part of the tribunal, both as
House of Representatives.
Yes, sir. House of Representatives Electoral Tribunal, both as a member and later as chairman, Your Honor.
All right. Would you accept that?
Yes, Your Honor.
Request that the certification be marked as our exhibit 170.
Mark it accordingly.
Do you confirm that the signature on that document is yours?
Yes, sir.
The prosecution, do you confirm the authenticity of those documents?
Yes. Yes, Your Honor.
All right. Then the authenticity of the documents is not in dispute. Mark as exhibit.
There is an attachment to the certification, Your Honor, which is marked 170. We request that the attachments, the attachment consisting of two pages, be marked as exhibit 170-A and 170-B.
Mark them accordingly. Now, witness, what is the total amount of money by the respondent based on those documents while he was a member of the House Electoral Tribunal?
May I consult my notes, Your Honor? During his 21 months as member of the House of Representatives Electoral Tribunal, he received a total of 2,504,000 and 22.92 centavos in allowances, extraordinary miscellaneous expense, and per diem. And as chairman of the tribunal, for 5 months, he received a total of 855,784.93 centavos, or a total of 3,359,807.85 centavos, Your Honor.
That includes for personal services?
Yes, Your Honor.
And for
MOOE, Your Honor.
MOOE?
Yes, Your Honor.
And then what else?
Allowances, Your Honor.
All right, allowances. Is that correct, counsel, for the prosecution?
For the defense, Your Honor.
For the defense?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right.
That would be all with the witness, Your Honor, if they really...
That's all. You're not... you have no further questions?
No more, Your Honor.
All right. Direct examination is closed. Now, cross-examination.
Yes, just a few questions, Your Honor. Among these itemized rules, document you that
extraordinary miscellaneous expense are from the MOE, Your Honor.
And so a certification is necessary for the Chief Justice to claim the extraordinary miscellaneous expense, is that correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. No further questions, Your Honor.
No further questions? No further cross?
Yes, sir.
You're, You finished your cross-examination?
Finished, Your Honor.
All right. Any question from the members of the court?
Mr. President, because of parliamentary courtesy, there is only one question from Senator Estrada.
The gentleman from San Juan.
Thank you, Mr. President. Ano ang pangalan ninyo? Digo na ako eh.
Your Honor, I'm Attorney Gurley I. Salarda from the HREP.
Saan ka nag-aral ng law?
From the University of Santo Tomas, Your Honor.
Ah, UST. Hindi Ateneo?
Hindi Ateneo,
UST. Okay, doon sa 2,504,022.92 na tinanggap ni Chief Justice during the span of 5 months, ito ba'y kasama nung siya'y chairman na ng HREP? Am I correct? Does
no.
that include his chairmanship as the chairman of the HREP?
No, Your Honor. That is only the total when he was a member of the HREP.
Okay. Ilan ba members ng HREP? Kasi sa SET, I understand there are three justices and 6 senators. Doon sa HREP, ano ba composition ng HREP?
HREP is composed of 3 justices from the Supreme Court, Your Honor, and 6 members of the House of
Only
Representatives.
Only 6 members, and none of them in the prosecution panel are members of the HREP.
None, Your Honor.
All right. Yun ba tinanggap ni Chief Justice during the span of 5 months? Yun din ang 21 months. In 21 months, yun din ang tinatanggap ng bawat miyembro ng HREP.
Yes, Your Honor.
Ganun din. Okay. So that is not taxable.
No, Your Honor.
Right. Thank you.
Madam Witness, what years did the Chief Justice serve in the House Electoral Tribunal?
Based on our records, Your Honor, he served as member of the House of Representatives from January 2, 2007 to February 27, 2008, and April 30, 2009 to November 5, 2009, and he served as chairperson of the tribunal from November 6, 2009 to May 16, 2010, Your Honor.
So how many years would that be?
3 years.
Actually?
Around 3 years, Your Honor.
Three years. He started in?
January 1, 2007, 2008, 2009, and 2010.
So, four actually years, but not actually 48 months. Huh? Because each year must be reflected in the end of this year. Chief Justice, okay? It's here.
Yes, Your Honor.
All right. So, it will cover 4 salaries.
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay.
Mr. President, we may discharge the witness.
If there are no further questions from the witness is discharged.
Mr. President, I have been informed by the defense that the other witnesses will be ready by tomorrow.
All right.
So, with that, may we ask the Sergeant at Arms to make an announcement, Mr. President?
The Sergeant at Arms will now make an announcement.
Please all rise. All persons are commanded to remain in their places until the Senate President and the Senators have left the session hall.
Mr. President,
the floor leader.
There being no other business for today, I move that we adjourn until 2 o'clock in the afternoon of Thursday, March 15, 2012.
Is there any objection? The trial is still adjourned until 2 o'clock.